Good morning, my amazing Grade 2. How are you today? Are you good? Well done. Okay, today we're gonna start with the student book and we're gonna complete with the workbook. Let's make a revision for the word power. So our title is, It's My Birthday. It's my birthday. Great, it's my birthday. Let's go to the month. We are in which month in this calendar? This is July, July, again, July, month, year, year, 2000 or 2013, 2013, 2013. Let's go to number one. We have number three, sorry. Sun, Sunday. Mon, Monday. Tuesday. With, Wednesday. Fair, Thursday. Friday, then Saturday. So we have 7 days are in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Today is? Today is Thursday. Thursday. What about tomorrow? Tomorrow will be Friday. Tomorrow will be Friday. Great. And we have 7 days are in the week. We have 7 days. 7 days. Great. Okay. So we have a calendar here. We are talking about my birthday, my birthday. It's my birthday. And we can see here, this is in 2013, 2013, the year again, year again, year. And the month is July, July. Again, July. Okay, let's say the month of the year, month. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, no, August, September, October, and November. Try to write the months of the year beside the book, okay? So months of the year, let's write again. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, and November. So we have a 12 months, 12 months, 12 months. Again, we have a 12 months. Okay, and how many days do we have? We have 7 days are in the week. 7 days, again, 7 days are in the week. Okay, so we are in which month, Yamis? We are on March. On March. What about the year? We are on a 2021. Again, 2021. Again, 2021. Look at my calendar here. We have January. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. We have the month has 31 days. في عنا 31 or 30 days. Okay, during this, we have, let's go to Sunday. Today is Sunday. And let's go directly, number two down. So the day is day and date. 2 of Sunday. The month is July and the year 2013 or 2013. Okay? What about 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22? This is about, we are talking about the week. 7 days. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. From 16 to 22, this is 1 week. 1 week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. We are in July. And the year is 2013. 2013. 2013. Great. Okay. Some months, only 30 days, and some of them 31. And we have the months of the year. Don't forget to write on your student book. Okay. Months of the year, months of the year, great. Let's write here, 1. Okay, let's change the color. Okay, 1. Let's change the color again. 1. 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and we have December, the last month. Which month? 12. Okay, so this is about my months. We're gonna start with the workbook, our workbook page 34. Yalla, open your student book page 34. 34 for unit 7, it's my birthday. It's my birthday. Are you ready? Well done. Let's write the missing days and months. Let's write the missing days and months.
For the work,
we have Sunday. After Sunday, what do we have? Monday, capital letter M, Monday. After Monday, Tuesday. After Tuesday, Wednesday, then Thursday, then Friday, then Saturday. Okay, let's go to say the months of the year. January, February, March, capital letter, April, where's the A? April, no, April, May, June, then we have July, capital letter,
August, September, October. November and December. Okay, November and December. Okay, let's say again, we have 7 days are in the week. 7 days are in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Let's say again, 7 days are in the week. Again, 7 days are in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. We should start with the capital letter. Don't forget your capital letter. Your capital letter, okay? Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, then Saturday. Then we have here the month of the year, month. Let's write month on above. Months, January, again, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, and November. So, what do we have for today? We have days of the week and the months of the year. Okay, we have a question number 4, number 2 on the same page. Right. What is today? I'm going to write a question number 2 here, okay? What is today? What is today? Let's write today is what? Thursday. Today is Thursday. T with H. Today is Thursday. What about tomorrow? Tomorrow, this is addition. Tomorrow will be Friday. Friday. Agree. So, what is today? Today is Thursday. Today is Thursday. Great. So, we have, again, let's say the months of the year. Again, starting from January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Okay, I'm going to write beside each month. This is the first month. This is the second month. This is the third month. Okay, April 4, May 5, June 6, July 7, August 8, September 9, my birthday on September, October 10, November 11, and December will be 12. So we have 12 months of the year, 12 months in the year, 12 months in the year, sorry. Let's say the days of the week again. We have Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So we have, Yemes, we are talking about two parts. Sun with day, Mon with day, Tuesday with day, Wednesday with day, Thursday with day, Friday with day, Saturday with day. This is about how we can read two the months, the days of the week and the months of the year. Okay, don't forget to write here, what is today? Today is Thursday. Today is Thursday. Let's say tomorrow will be Friday. Tomorrow will be Friday. Okay, this is for today and tomorrow. Today, what do we have here? Double R, I think, yes. Okay. Tomorrow will be Friday. Friday. Okay, this is for today and tomorrow. And tomorrow. Okay. Let's read again. Number four. This is April. Excellent. Number 10, October. Number 8, August. Number 11, November. Number 12, December. Number 1, January. Number 3, March. We are in which month? On March. April, May, June, July, September, October, November, and December. This is about the months of the year. What about the days of the week? 7 days are in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Great. This is for number one. And this is question number two. What is today? Today will be, today is Thursday. Tomorrow will be Friday. Friday. Great. This is for today. Let's write the day and the date on our workbook. Today is Thursday. What about the date? Today is 18th of March, yeah, 2021. Great, great students. Okay, this is for today. I would like to thank you for listening. Don't forget to send for me this picture. Sabruliyah, please, miss. Tabatuli al-hal. Okay, this is for today. Thank you so much. See you Sunday. Bye-bye.